Hey guys, today we're making eyeshadow as usually. Make sure you got your ingredients. If you're new here, we'll help you through it. Today you guys wanted purple, blue, and pink, so we're gonna do that. Take one scoop of blue.
We're gonna work on this orange.
One scoop.
So let's get started.
Of purple.
So now
if you make a mess, you can clean it up.
Black.
Okay.
So
take cherry blossom and put three scoops.
And
then start mixing. Okay guys, get a tray and dump it into it. So we're gonna start doing that.
Okay, I'm back. So now we're gonna dip it.
And then you got your eyeshadow.
We're working on
get
A right now.